This is not where these migrants want to be, heading back to the African continent, thanks to aid from the Italian government to reinforce Libya's coast guard. It's helped cut the number of migrants arriving in Italy to under 22,000 in the last 3 months. It's the lowest total for 4 years. But people trafficking networks in Libya continue to flourish because of government chaos as rival groups battle for power. These Ivorians, repatriated to the Ivory Coast from Libya, say they risk being sold into slavery.
They sell Africans over there, in Libya. They sell men. Even 15-year-old Libyans are there in a car, they're armed. They'll come and kidnap you, and they'll sell you for $70 to $150. And then others will resell you.
As soon as you arrive in Libya, the first thing that happens is that you are taken away and sold. Our black brothers from West Africa, wherever you are from, a Malian, a Senegalese,